Hello everyone, welcome to Firepower Productions. Today me and Curtis, we're going to play some Battlefield 3. I wish it was Battlefield 3. And we're playing a bit of hide and seek. I'm hiding with a tank destroying small. He's in a tank. Basically, he gets a point if he kills me while he's in the tank. If I destroy him, I get to go in the tank. That's a good explanation of the rules. This is a good explanation of the rules, isn't it?
Yep. See, it's comparable to Juggernaut on Halo, if anyone's familiar with it.
There we go. I haven't played it, so... Off I go. Right. We're only doing this because we set up our own server. No one's joining us. So we did this just to pass the time until some people jumped into the game and found we rather enjoyed it, so... Play it.
It's a silly little spontaneous game due to bomb. Like the best kind of games.
Yeah.
Found you.
Oh! Shit.
Are you dead?
No.
Damn it.
I can tell you aren't. Holy bomb. I hate it when you disappear. Oh, I can hear him again.
Getcha.
Curtis!
Where are you, little squishy thing?
Oh, my heart is racing, dude.
Is that in the game or in real life?
No, real life. You're like a giant cow.
Giant cow?
Yeah. They're a bit more violent.
If I was a giant cow, I'd be in a skimmer, I'd be in a flying tank with a bigger gun.
Fair enough. Alright, I can hear your engine.
I can hear your words.
I should hope so, that's how we are conversing in Curtis.
Round here somewhere.
What am I?
Behind this wall. Not behind that wall, is it behind this wall? You've got behind that wall.
I'm not going to be able to throw a grenade that far.
This wall? This wall. Am I anywhere near you?
I'm not on the keepers there.
That's a yes then.
Oh, hold on, my controller, I'm back. Oh no. Oh my god! Oh, he got me!
Yay!
Oh! It's 1-0. 1-0. Oh, I can't believe he got me.
See, it's a fairly simple game.
Oh no. Let's try that again.
Two or three people.
As you can tell by the destruction, we've been playing for a while.
Yeah. There was nothing left.
It's quite a good game mode, actually. I'm enjoying it.
It's nice and silly. Like I said, it'd be better with like a few more people, maybe, but... Basically, if you've got... somebody who has a server, or you can get a private game going on, I'd recommend it.
Didn't it? Oh! I'm fucking in the tank already.
I've changed vehicles.
Whoa, that's not in the rules, boy!
As a point, I think, tanks are a bit too hard to kill with the basic weapon, with the basic anti-tank rifle.
Oh, okay. You do me a favour.
Yeah. Because you hit me once and it did like 87 to my health. It was like, yeah, that was 13 damage from a direct hit.
Yeah, I appreciate that.
I only got 4 shots.
I can hear him. There, guys. Here we see the Curtis in a tank. Oh no! Someone's passing. Oh my dear, sweet baby Jesus, I'm going to die. I was just trying to do my wildlife thing. Oh, direct hit from missile. Oh, yeah, I'm dead!
I wasn't sure.
Oh, what are you doing to me, Curse?
I'm kicking your ass, I think is the term.
I won't have a go in the tank, dammit.
2-0.
Well, it will do, guys.
Hey.
So, hello, audience. How are you? Oh, I hope the audience is doing well today, pal. So, yeah.
Hi. Good tonight. Reverse. Cha-cha, real smooth. Tarry down. Whoops, there's it.
Do-do-do.
You know how we said that we destroy it, so that can be destroyed? Whoa!
Was that a hit?
Nope.
Okay.
I can't aim that high.
Come on, you. Oh crap, I've only got one rocket left. Oh my god!
What?
It just flew over the top of my head. Oh, damn! Why is that turned? That gets very inaccurate the further it goes. Shit! Oh! I just ducked under it! Run away! Run away! Oh no, direct hit again. Shit!
Sniping with a turn missile. Taking the objective. 2-1.
What's the score?
I think it's 3-0 now.
Oh, Jesus. I managed to kill you, like, when we were practicing.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Don't want to go down. No.
Please say
no.
You flipped it.
No.
Oh, sorry. Shit! What the hell?
I'm trying not to go down the hill outside your base. This is the anti-zone.
That's great!
No!
Alright. Sir Curtis.
Yep.
What other games have you been playing recently?
I've been playing Skyrim recently.
Oh, great! I've got Skyrim.
Backwards!
You sound like you are constipated.
Put it forwards. Falling, go forwards. There we go, we're screwed.
Yes!
Hurt!
Oh, doing a dance. Ducking up and down, Do a sprint, do a jump, do a 360. No, you've got to bring me a tank, boy.
You're close to your base, there's no point.
I'm not now, I've run away.
Bloody fool.
You fool of a Tyler!
I just shot my shotgun at the tank.
I'll meet you at B.
Imagine with 2 to 3 players, this could be a very good and recurring game.
To be honest, right.
2 to 3 extra players. Even. What?
I think I've put myself in a bit of a compromising position in B.
What?
It's right in the centre.
Thank you, Larry.
Where is he? Oh, yeah. a lovely tale. We got it, Emil. Probably not actually. About 10 minutes. If I survive it long. What weapon are you using, Curtis?
I'm now using the RPG-7.
Up there on that roof.
That did not go nearly as well as I hoped.
I'll keep pressing right trigger thinking it'll fire. There you go, boy!
Running! Running! Save me!
I have no idea where I'm going. Oh, it's crashing into a wall.
So yeah, Tal, I'm using the RPG-7 and my faithful little sidekick.
Oh, duh! That little robot's kicking me ass.
I can hear a tank, but I can't see a tank.
Terrifying, isn't it?
Aye. Dun 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 dun.
Where are you, little star? Anyway, yes, our last thought you've been playing. What have you been playing? Anything apart from Skyrim?
Oh. Not really. I've heard the State of Decay demo, that's about it.
Oh, I love that game. I'm thinking... Leave a comment and... below guys, if you do want a certain game down video, I'm happy to do one, because I do want to do it. So, you might go on a little scavenging hunt, but... What?
The thing? The thing.
You can see me. What the fuck is that? Oh my god, what the hell is that?
Robot.
Yeah. What the hell? you killed me with that?
Yes.
I'm not having that.
Okay, I think it may be set to, as a point we are thinking of rules for this game as we're playing it. I think the EOD bot is overpowered.
Yes it is. I'm gonna bring you a tank.
Okay.
I think it would be.
Still there, Tara?
Nah, I've left it. I'm out of there.
Aw, what was the bit you and the little droid? Why is it damaged?
I have no idea, it's just off. Why did it just catch fire?
I don't know.
What the hell?
I'm always looking at it. I'm looking at it, this is like, what? Ah! No!
Did you do that?
You killed my friend and I was fixing the tank, it was already on fire.
I have no idea why that happened.
Bastard.
Oh, why? Why, Curtis?
You've killed my friend.
Why?
You've killed my friend.
Do you know what, Curtis?
Bastard's revenge for the EOD bot.
I think that may be enough for now. We'll end it there.
So final score, 3-0.
Yeah, kicked my ass. Curtis.
Yep.
Let's jump off here and do some multiplayer after, I think. Let's do that.
Alright, we'll do that. multiplayer.
Yeah! Right, so we'll see you soon, ladies and gentlemen. I shall leave you with a nice little building blowing up. There you go. Boom! See you later, guys. Say bye, Curtis.
Bye!
Bye!